Today is actually a huge day, and it's all because of tricks being done behind the scenes. New bombshell by Shitoshi Kusama. Hundreds of millions of US dollars gone missing, and much, much more to come. But what am I even talking about? Well, let me explain. Disclaimer. Today marked a highly anticipated moment for countless crypto enthusiasts. Yet, as the day unfolded, the excitement fizzled into disappointment as the crypto market took an unexpected turn, causing prices to plummet. For many, this sudden crash was not just a financial setback, but a frustrating reminder of the volatility inherent in the world of cryptocurrency. But what happened? Well, a couple of weeks back, the crypto world was buzzing with the news of Hong Kong giving the green light to a Bitcoin ETF. It was a big deal, with many hoping it would flood the market with fresh cash, much like what happened when the USA approved its own Bitcoin ETF. For folks who usually stick to traditional investments, it was a big deal. But what happened? Well, a couple of weeks back, this was a chance to potentially rake in some serious gains. As they saw Bitcoin doing well, they started wondering about other cryptos. They discovered they could buy them on crypto exchanges. And when it came to choosing a crypto that's easy to understand for newcomers, Shiba Inu stood out. With its adorable dog logo and simple concept, it was a natural choice. Newcomers to the crypto scene don't want to dive into complicated projects they can't wrap their heads around. That's where Shiba Inu shines. It's straightforward, and easy to grasp. Unlike some other cryptos that are filled with technical jargon, Shiba Inu's simplicity makes it a welcoming option for beginners. So it's no surprise that Shiba Inu's price skyrocketed in March. And now, with Hong Kong approving them, Bitcoin ETF, the Shiba Inu community anticipates a similar surge in interest. But wait, if the Hong Kong Bitcoin ETF was approved a couple of weeks ago, then what does it have to do with today? Well, a couple of weeks back, the Bitcoin ETF got the green light, but today marks the beginning of its trading. You see, when an ETF gets approved, it's like getting the green signal to start trading it on the stock market. So even though it was approved earlier, today is when people can actually start buying and selling shares of the ETF. It's like the difference between getting permission to open a store and actually opening its doors for customers. Today is when the Bitcoin ETF officially opens its doors for trading, allowing investors to get in on the action. And this is where things went wrong. The Hong Kong ETF was expected to bring in a whopping $300 million in trading volume, but as it turned out, it only managed a mere $11 million. Crypto users are calling it one of the worst predictions of all time. As a result, frustration swept through the market, causing the price of Bitcoin to plummet. And since Bitcoin holds dominance over the entire crypto market, its downward trend often drags other cryptocurrencies, like Shiba Inu, along with it. Today, we're seeing Shiba Inu trading in the red due to this major dip in the crypto market. But anyway, this is just the first day. So even though the prediction failed, the impact is still to be seen. But one thing we know for sure is that you can expect the crypto market to be pretty volatile this week. With unexpected turns like these, it's hard to predict what might happen next. But amidst this uncertainty in the broader crypto market, Shiba Inu developers continue to surprise us. It's actually a good thing when Shiba Inu devs keep surprising us. This is important because it shows that the Shiba Inu market is still a good place to be, and it's a good thing that Shiba Inu team is actively working to improve the project and adapt to changes in the crypto landscape. It helps build trust among investors and users, showing that the project is dynamic and responsive to feedback. Ultimately, this can contribute to the long-term success and sustainability of Shiba Inu as a cryptocurrency. But what actually just happened? Well, the Shiba Inu community is still buzzing with excitement from yesterday's huge news about ShibaSwap being migrated to Shibarium, something we've been eagerly awaiting for almost a year. And today, Shitoshi Kusama came through with more announcements and important details that we all should know. When the lead developer of a cryptocurrency project like Shiba Inu makes announcements or shares important details, it's crucial for people to pay close attention. Their bare words not only reflect the project's vision and direction, but also signal progress and growth. Additionally, these announcements foster community engagement and transparency while influencing market dynamics. Shitoshi Kusama, the founder of Shiba Inu, said, "Transition ShibaSwap decentralized exchange as a central hub for innovators and shibizens." In a recent post on XE, Lucy, Shiba Inu's content marketer, raised awareness of Kusama's reaction to the migration of the ShibaSwap platform to Shibarium. As we already know, ShibaSwap recently underwent a migration from solely operating on the Ethereum platform to the ecosystem's layer 2 blockchain, Shibarium. Following this development, ShibaSwap is now multi-chain. Having ShibaSwap operate as a multi-chain platform is incredibly useful and important for lots of reasons. But overall, the transition to a multi-chain infrastructure positions ShibaSwap as a more versatile and resilient decentralized exchange, capable of meeting the evolving needs of its users and the broader crypto community. With all the new features that came with the move to Shibarium, Kusama pointed out how ShibaSwap has become a hub for both creators and members of the Shiba Inu community. He described it as a place where the Shiba Inu community can be a place where people can come together to share ideas and projects. Kusama also mentioned how ShibaSwap is a great place for new community tokens to grow. He thinks it's like a lively marketplace where different projects and members of the Shiba Inu community can come together and thrive. Such updates and developments really attract more and more people to view Shiba Inu as a long-term investment. Andrew Kang, co-founder of Mechanism Capital, for instance, has suggested that meme coins like Shiba Inu may see a 100 times expensive expansion in their market cap. He believes this could happen because big investment firms called venture capitalists are starting to like coins like Shiba Inu. He said this in a recent post on X after learning about the crypto holdings of some of these big VC firms. According to the data from Arkham, a company that studies markets, one of the biggest VC firms, Paradigm, has a lot of money in crypto, but they don't have any Shiba Inu. However, another VC firm called Symbolic Capital Partners has quite a bit of Shiba Inu. They have about 65 billion Shiba Inu tokens, which are worth around $1.64 million. This is just a small part of their total crypto investments, which are worth over $80 million. Another investment firm called SCP Ventures also has Shiba Inu tokens worth $1.6 million, which is about 2% of their total crypto investments. When Kang looked at the data, he found that Shiba Inu tokens were worth $1.6 million, which is about 2% of their total crypto investments. When Kang looked at the data, he noticed something interesting. He saw that big investors are starting to like coins like Shiba Inu. Kang thinks their interest could make meme coins grow a lot, maybe 10 to 100 times bigger. He imagines this happening bit by bit, with big investors slowly putting more and more of their money into Shiba Inu. Right now, Shiba Inu is worth about $14 billion, making it the 11th the most valuable cryptocurrency. But if it grew 10 times bigger, it would be worth over $146 billion. And that's huge. But Kang's idea of it growing 100 times bigger would make it worth an incredible $1.46 trillion. That's even more valuable than Bitcoin, which is the biggest cryptocurrency out there. Right now, And since a 100-fold increase would mean that Shiba Inu's market cap would surpass that of Bitcoin, it seems like a far-fetched idea. However, it's worth mentioning that some people believe this could happen, but only in the very distant future. This belief stems from the idea that, as cryptocurrency is dreamed of, does the number of people who invest in the cryptocurrency adoption becomes widespread, and the traditional financial system faces challenges such as inflation and currency devaluation. The value proposition of Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies like Shiba Inu could become more pronounced. In a scenario where the dollar loses value due to factors like inflation, people may increasingly turn to alternative stores of value, such as cryptocurrencies, to preserve their wealth. Additionally, as the crypto market matures and evolves, the dynamics of supply and demand could shift significantly. If Shiba Inu continues to gain adoption and utility, coupled with a growing user base and ecosystem, its market cap could indeed see substantial growth over time. While growing that much may seem improbable in the near term, it might become a possibility in the long-term future, under conditions where crypto adoption reaches unprecedented levels and traditional financial systems face significant challenges. This is what they believe. But what is your opinion on that? Comment down below. I'd be eager to read your opinion. If you are curious to find out more, then make sure to click on one of the videos you see on screen. And with that, we come to the end of this video. If you enjoyed the video, then please like this video and don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section. This really helps me with the YouTube algorithm. Also, please share this video to as many people as possible. Let's get this news out there.